1 Corinthians 14, verse 39 to 40, from God's Lighthouse.
Therefore, brethren, desire earnestly to prophesy, and do not forbid to speak in tongues. Let all things be done decently and in order.
Therefore,
brethren, desire earnestly to prophesy, and do not forbid to speak with tongues. Let all things be done decently.